Park Galleries, Jerry was famous for phantom bidders. He had a reserve on everything, and he'd bid it up to the reserve and sell it to a phantom bidder. And if the reserve was